Here's the easiest way I've found to cut these small branches for firewood without having to chase them around on the ground with a chainsaw.